What? Captain Bob Holmes. There's Sanik. Pirate Noof. Pirate Scotty. Pirate. Innkeeper and Courtesan. Pirate Jimmy. Pirate Paul. Pirate Dan. And Pirate Bill.
Well, if you wants to go strapping with this nab, you'll first have to give up the socket cord.
Hey, sailor, ready for a little shore leave adventure?
Nothing like some time ashore. All I need is a grog and a glass. The seas are sure rough this time of year.
I see the bird that builds the boat, and I see the bird that sails her, and I see the bird catches the fish and brings them home to Liza. Is this supposed to be boy? I see the boy? I cannot understand. Captain Bob Holmes.
The seas are sure rough this time of year.
Blast a crew. Think they can drink me under the table. I'll show them. I'll talk to Sanik last. Another way out of here? Is it? Is it? Pirate Scotty? Beam me up, Scotty. What do you do with a drunk? It's the first thing I thought when I saw a drunken sailor name on an NPC. What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? We shave his belly with a rusty razor. That's what we do. That's the next line. I flounder and then I lobster. But with all my soul, I knew she'll be a swimming home to me. Paul?
Quick prayer to Umberly is all that stands between me and the sea's bottom. Sure enough, eh?
For he's a jolly good fellow, nobody can deny. Yeah, I don't want to sing all that. Okay. Pirate Dan?
Seas are sure rough this time of year.
What's up, Lieutenant Dan? Ahoy there, mate. Pull you up a chair and let us carouse together. We all here be sailors of the Bleeding Mary, testing our land livers while on shore leave. From where do you hail, sailor? What's that? I be a salt-encrusted citizen of the high seas, I be, and a 10-time survivor of the scurvy wasting. Of course. Arg, I won't lie to you. We come for Baldur's Gate. Sailors we was, and sailors we'll be. Unfortunate business with our employer, you understand? A nasty bugger by the name of Saravak. Killed poor Zack, he did. Oh, not Sailor Zack. We had to skip town right quick when a woman called Sapphire up and killed him. Now we be pirates. I wonder who that is.
Seas are sure rough this time of year.
Bleeding Mary? Aye, she's a fine ship who moves at a fast clip. There's never been better, you have my word. We'd have outsided Balderan himself, were he still here to meet the challenge. She used to be called the Yawning Mary, but she didn't exactly strike fear into the hearts of our victims. I'll be seeing you in the drunk tank. Now, if I have anything to say about it.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Aye, mate. Bend your ear for a second. What do you call a fish with no eyes? Psh! Ha ha ha, you're a landlubber if I saw one, mate. Thank you. What's this? I'm gonna leave that money. What do you be want? I didn't realize he was still talking. What do you be wanting here, hmm? This ain't the friendliest pace for strangers to be walking about. I've coin in my purse and a will to spend it. Are you gonna turn me away? Not at all, not at all. There may be unfriendly faces around, but a paying customer is always welcome here. Okay. They only have up to merchant accommodations like the thumb does. Alright, let's talk to... Is that him sitting? No. Where is he? A Sanik is right here next to me. Greetings, friend. I am Sanik. You must be new to Faerûn. Whom do I have the pleasure of addressing? I've been told that you might be able to give me some information that I require. She's ignoring him. That depends on what it is that you wish to know. I am but a simple merchant and trader. Do you trade with the Asylum? Spellhold? I supply them with their basic needs, such as food and spell components. Some sort of magic is being planned for the place. The orders have recently increased many-fold. What do you suppose is happening there? I don't know, and to be frank, I care even less. My business with Spellhold is finished, for I must leave town rather quickly. From what do you flee? Flee is not a word I like. It's merely a misunderstanding with a local guild mistress. My new wife and I shall take an extended trip until things settle. What in the... Is someone behind me? Uh-oh. What? We haven't arrested yet. Who is there? You gonna backstab Minsk? What treachery is this? Who are you? Says Sanik. Assassin says, "Hello, Sanik. The Lady Galvana sends her greeting. She dislikes being crossed." Lady Galvana. So that's what we was in trouble with. We have one of her amulets or something like that to show that we're like of her order or something. Got it off of what's his name that we killed, Krennic or whatever his name is, Krennic. You. Says Sanik, the girl is free, and you have no claim on her. Leave us be. Free? Hardly. The lady will not brook her company, her property being stolen. You shall pay for your theft. Well, I missed that. I was sure that was going to end there, but... Ha! A romantic? Perhaps your death will serve some bard well. Oh, I couldn't pause it. Prepare to be eviscerated, fool. As for you, being friends of Galvana's enemy makes you her enemy, too. Die, fools! Plant a blade in your innards, I will. I've arrived in Brinlaw, and it seems I am once more on my own. I've been told to meet with someone named Sanik who might know how to get into the asylum. Well, that's already done. So Sanik, the thing that I miss is, I speak not of my Claire as if she is an object. She is no longer Galvana's lackey. She is my love, and she is free of your foul touch. Wow. Well, I wonder if we can help her. It looks like Sanik is a bit too late for him. Well. Everybody kill. Innkeeper says, "By Umberly's teeth, who does Galvana think she is? Assassinations and the vulgar monkey? That uppity wench." We didn't kill him yet, did we? Innkeep, you seem to know something of this. Why has this man been killed? Huh? Why do you care? You only just met him. That is my business. Who was the assassin, and why did he perform this foul deed? Aye, if only to teach the woman to keep her affairs out of my tavern, I will tell you what I know. The assassin was sent by Lady Galvana, the mistress of the local courtesan's guild. You can see how, in a port full of sailors, such an undertaking would bring the woman power and wealth. The courtesan's guild. So much is obvious. What disagreement did she have with Sanik? Sanik, the fool, fell in love with one of Galvana's girls, Claire, and she with him. He took her from the guild house and proclaimed her his wife. Did he marry her, or just said, "Well, you're my wife now"? Galvana is a harsh woman. She considers the courtesans her property. She accused Sanik of theft, and he scorned her in public. The whole town knows of it. This, then, was Galvana's reply. I suspect that the girl Claire suffers even as we speak. truly an injustice has been performed. Where is this girl, Claire? The guild has a house on the west side of Bryn Law. Customers who pay well can conduct their business in a bedroom within a guild house. I suspect that Galvana has already taken the girl there to be punished. Is the place guarded? How would I enter? You could get in, as everyone else does. As a paying customer, Galvana keeps both male and female courtesans for either taste. Failing that, you would have to kill several well-trained guards. I also hear that Galvana keeps a pet wizard. Either way is foolish, in my opinion. Is there anyone else that could tell me how to get into Spellhold Asylum? If you're sure that Sanik knew how, then perhaps he told his young bride. I don't see how you can ask her, though. I thank you for your assistance. I shall not leave, but rather get a room. As you like. Alright, so we did just kill him. That was really quick. The barkeep with the vulgar monkey told me that the assassin who killed Sanik was sent by Lady Galvana, the mistress of the local courtesan's guild, and a woman of power and wealth in Bryn Law. Bryn Law. Oh my god, I always want to say Bryn Law. I know it's Bryn Law. The barkeep with the vulgar monkey suggests that the only way to get inside the courtesan's guild house would be to employ one of their courtesans or to go up against Galvana's well-trained guards and pet wizard. My choice. The barkeep intimated that Sanik might have told what he knew to the woman he intended to take from Galvana's and marry, Claire, although she likely remains within Lady Galvana's clutches. I would have to find her to ask any questions of her, no doubt. The courtesans are located in a guild house on the west side of Bryn Law, where the courtesans take their customers and where Claire is also likely to be held. I spoke to Sanik, a merchant who used to supply the asylum with components and provisions. He mentioned that he would not be doing that anymore as he was leaving town quickly. Before he could tell me of a way inside, a man claiming to be sent by one Lady Galvana killed him. Okay. So that's all part of this one quest. My contact, Sanik, is dead. I must go to Lady Galvana's fest hall to speak to his fiancée, Claire, to see if she knows anything about what Sanik was about to tell me. There may be another way into the asylum, but with Sanik's help, I don't know what it might be. Okay. There's all those things popping up. Okay, arrow plus two, probably. And some kind of short bow. Arrow plus one. Short bow plus one. Alright, but we need a rest.
Such menial tasks.
Actually, now that this has happened, let me just talk to the rest of these people, see if they had anything new to say. Meet and grog, innkeep. So we come into this village. And there's like, what, three people dead already, besides the vampires? Don't say that, it reminds me of Noober. Alright. Nobody had anything new to say. I talked to Noof, did I? Not sure. Let's rest. Actually, first, we need to restore Minsk. There it is. Alright, so he's good now.
Minsk and Boots stand back for justice!
We'll take your best accommodations, which are not much. Good.
Every hamster has his day.
Very small inn. I have no idea where we slept.
Oh. See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
So this is all sand.
You know, my last owner always said I was sharp and edgy. He was such an ass.
Oh, that's the fest hall. Pirate Lord's home. Okay. I'm gonna go in the fest hall last. Well, it's not this. I don't know what this is. Hello? Storekeep? Now, I know from the past that we can't look at this, otherwise we get... We can't even look at these things. Otherwise we get, I don't know if we're gonna get armed soldiers in here or who's gonna come in.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Fresh customers? Good and good. The locals have seen my wares thrice over and are mighty shy with their coin. Let's see what you have. Oh, now we have the bullet plus two. Took them all. Okay. Oh, do we want to sell anything to him? I don't know if... Here's that one medallion. We might find more.
Bad kicking for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oops. So some pirates attack. Well, that's not a pirate, that's a sailor. Attacking Minsk, so that's a big mistake, buddy. Thank you. Hi.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
She said something and no idea. Over the music in Minsk. Best watch yourself. In the day, most of the pirates are drunk or asleep, but at night, Brinlaw is a terror to walk through. My family stay inside as much as we can. Well, this was during the day and he came right at us. Hold, sailor. Don't punch him.
The seas are sure rough this time of year.
Brinlaw's a pleasant town for a sailor, one of the calmest bays along the Sword Coast. Well, that's Kaia's home.
Hey, lovely lady!
There's no one in here.
Nothing dangerous, I hope.
That's dangerous. Weigh 7 gold. Here we've got a rogue stone and a blue stone necklace. This is fake, this is real. Skull of Burning Hands. Okay.
Live by the sword. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Oh, so the fest hall is down there. Okay. Good to know.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
No, this is not a silly city. This is a town. Sounds the same as a silly city. Oh, I keep saying silly. There's a lot of flies around this box. Okay. Fishwife? There's a fishwife.
You look like a good enough sort.
Good folk best be watching their step around Bryn Lawn. There's trouble at every corner.
Unlike some time ashore, all I need is some broad. The seas are sure rough this time of year.
Arr, me back is sore, and with the bloody weather so wet, I've gone and dropped 2 crates today already. The crewmaster will have me arse in a sling if I drops another. Let's check it on Callahan. Did he really transport these 2 youths away? Hello, Sapphire. Don't worry none. Jinya and Aeson are safely aboard a ship. I won't be telling anyone where they is. Good. I approve. Oh yeah. That lady who talks about musical panthers. Peeling away the fog of war? Oh, we can do that here. Maybe. A little bit.
A woman on the high seas has to be tougher than any mate.
Too bad about that privateer. He never should have betrayed his old crew. I'll do that voice. What privateer? That, yeah, this looked in there. I'm saving this for last before we leave the town. Hey, lovely lady. You're a lovely lady, you is. Did you just yell William?
A woman on the high seas has to be tougher than any mate.
I tell you, friend, after 2 nights in the crow's nest near Waterdeep, you'll be looking forward to ice bath just so you can warm up. And having said that, the crazy sailor departs. What's up top here? At a lighthouse or something? Let's see if we can get up the stairs with the pathing. Oh, well done. Oh! I spoke too soon.
I'll do my best.
Ustanza, don't trust us for the foolish and the dead.
Pirate door guard.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Come on.
Stand back for justice!
No time to chit-chat.
My sister's little girl got dragged away to work in that bloody fest hall. And they won't even let her go, even. It's like she's a slave. Huh. Oh, she's talking about Claire. Did you or did you not motion to Claire?
Hi, over here. Hey.
Over there? Out of my way. Link's eye gem. Oh yeah, we gotta figure out what to do with all this. I have the minute meteors, I can't equip them. Okay, these are regular bullets. Okay, that can go in the ammo pouch. A little belt. Just regular ones. So in case we run out, we have normal bullets. Yeah, if I take these out, I'm not gonna be able to put it back in there again. Alright. Okay. Hot walnuts. This is somewhere we can walk through in here, see if there's anything there. Other than that, unless I missed another...
Walnut! Hot walnut!
Did I go in there? What's this?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
He's not going to be able to walk in there, but... Oh, he is able to walk in. No, it's just a store.
Fleet of foot and all that. Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
How do I add a note? Uh-huh. It's not marked. So we gotta mark it. There's a store there. Okay. Vulgar Monkey and Temple of Umberly. That's where we found. What's her name? She's safe now. This is what's-his-name house. I don't think we have to go back there anymore. And this is nothing that we can go in. Okay. Hi.
See, Battle Bow. Run, boy, run! Declare yourself.
Go away. The pirate lord sees no one without appointment. How does one get an appointment? one gets an appointment by being worthy of it. Ain't just anyone that can get in here. Gotta be referred here by someone he knows. Unless you care to pad my palm, I might be able to get you in. Maybe. Possibly. What say you? And how much would this cost? Okay. How about 300? You willing to pay that? Alright, I'll pay the stupid price. Just get the door open. What? Hey, sure, you bet. Usually people just go find someone to name drop, but if you want to pay, go right in. Just made my wage for the season. You can tell he was really surprised by that. I found where the Pirate King Desharik is and bribed a guard to allow me entrance to his office. Okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You're okay by me, friend. Go where you want. Alright. Well, we want in here. Yoshima running up. Wait for me! Where's Desharik himself?
All the world is blind to my passing. Yoshimo is willing.
Just having a little look-see.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Potion of extra healing. Very nice.
All the world is blind to my passing. All the world is blind to my passing.
This is so interesting with these rugs. Now we look for traps instead. Mmm! 109 gold, another potion of extra healing. They're getting us ready for Spellhold, aren't they? Another two. 50 gold, magical bolts, and a light crossbow.
The world is blind to my passing.
You talking to me?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Behind the door is a gloom-filled, musty closet with nothing of interest. I don't know why I put that there, though.
All the world is blind.
What's the purpose of it, really? Alright, backstab him. No, just kidding.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
All the world is blind to my passing.
Another light crossbow plus one, like the one he has. Bolt plus two. Three potions of extra healing. Yeah, Baconio. Okay. Hi.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I am Sapphire. I paid your door guard for a meeting with you. I see. He's a shrewd one then, as I usually see any who are referred by someone I know. Well, you are here. What is it that you want? I must be sent to Spellhold. I cannot be allowed to run loose. I require entry to the asylum. Could you help? Spellhold? Why would you want to go there? hardly a sociable place for decent folk. I seek a friend. That is the truth. I will pay. Friend is there. I need help. I need to be confined. I seek a friend that is trapped there. Please help me release her. I have a nice relationship with those that run the asylum. They provide a great deal of protection for this port and the ships that dock here. I have no interest in angering them and no interest in releasing people that may well belong there. Your pleas are worthless to me. Leave me. Desharik, hold a moment. Certainly you would have cause to allow me to go to the asylum. I am, after all, the famous Yoshimo. 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 Well, that is a name that I have heard recently. So you seek entrance to the asylum, do you? Why did he hear his name recently? Yes, yes, I do. It is important I speak with those inside. Sapphire is aiding me. Oh, so he's in charge of this whole thing. I'm aiding him. Mm-hmm. I see. Well, then I suppose I have no further objection to letting you go there. Of course, just to protect myself, I will send you under the guise of madness. What? However you wish, just so long as we get there. We're not ready to leave just now. You're not teleporting us, I hope. I'm sure. You'll be on your way shortly, then. Give the asylum coordinator my regards when you arrive. Thank you. I will not forget this. It's fortunate Desharik seems to be the only person Faerûn that has heard of you. Do you two know each other? Yeah. Do you two know each other? That went pretty smoothly. It's an embarrassing story that I won't get into. Suffice to say that Mr. Desharik probably thinks that he owes me from a previous debt. Nothing serious. If that is what you wish to say, then so be it. You are ready to go, I assume? No, I'd rather not enter this way. At least not right now. Sapphire, it's the opportunity we needed. We should get inside as soon as we can. Look, I have no time for these games. Do you want to go or not? I'll not ask again. This is risky enough for me without you wasting my time. We still have to help the... Yeah, we can't leave right now. We still have to help the poor guy's wife, Claire. She has rich people that went on a trip to Rio de Janeiro, I think. Or Bermuda. No, I'll take my chances somewhere else. Very well, bother me no more on the subject. I have better things to do. A moment of hesitation as all is lost. I was able to enter the asylum through Desharik, but I just didn't like the sound of it. Actually, it was because we weren't ready to leave right then and there. Actually, it was looking pretty rough for a while, but then Yoshimo piped up and everything smoothed out. A little too smooth, I think. Desharik was likely setting us up for an ambush. Can't trust a pirate. I will have to find another way within. Yeah, maybe it is. Maybe it would have been an ambush. And he leaves. Alright, then we'll leave.
Jump on my sword while you can. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So I'm guessing we can't... I guess we can't, yeah. We won't find him again. He won't be in there.